Mrs. Sheila,
have you heard from Howard?
What? Do you mean he's not back in the UK?
Sheila Bates called Alex Lucio directly and wanted to know if he knew where her husband was.
When did you last see him?
When I dropped him off at his hotel.
Right after our meeting. Have you called the police?
In your office.
Well, I'm sure everything is fine. I've been calling for you.
I'll get back to you as soon as I find out anything, okay?
Petra, I appreciate that.
No problem.
The scenarios that you come up with are crazy. The hopeful side of you just thinks, you know, he's in hospital. Maybe he's lost his memory. Mom must have just been going through absolute life.
Alex Lucio called the police and said, I had a meeting with somebody a couple of days ago. His wife's very concerned because he's missing.
No, sir, I have no idea where he might be. All I know is that I dropped him off at his hotel. No one's heard from him since. I spoke to his wife. She's worried sick about it.
Miami-Dade detectives Jared Crawford and Greg Smith are assigned a case of the missing British millionaire. Right away, they run into some alarming questions.
Anything wrong with Bates' background that would give us a lead?
Any financial issues?
Nothing out of the ordinary.